friends, today Punithpoornesh is making me. Did you like our video? Please subscribe and don't forget to share me. My video. Thankful of you.
Things needed: stone, acrylic white paint, brush and pencil, watercolor. Now use white for outline. Fill white. Now use black for fur and hand. finish it off of the panda. Now let's move on ice. Now let's give an outline for ant. We have completed our ant of panda. Now let's move on ice. Now we have finished our panda. Use pink for an eye effect of the cutie cutie panda. It shows the cuteness of the panda. We have finished our panda. Congratulations!
Did you like our video? Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Also, you can join our Facebook group.